A couple of years ago, we set this game up where you guys had to come and find us in Birmingham and the winner would get £1,000 cash. This time, £10,000 is on the line and we're going to hand deliver the cash to the winner afterwards.
So here's Lewis. This dude is literally blending into the crowds of people trying to find us, pretending to be a vlogger. This guy captured the havoc that you guys caused, man. Do you know how many comments I've seen about you guys calling Lewis a B-Tech Jay Swingler as well? And it's actually pretty sad because this guy has feelings.
Yo, bro, and he's coming through, man.
Yeah, he's got a nice fringe, actually.
Yo, Lewis, right?
Yeah, I'm
Bro, you have to pretend, to be a vlogger, dude.
Okay, guys, I can't believe we're here out there. Did you have me not?
That's some Brody TV shit, bro.
Can I get your number?
The night before hide and seek commenced, we were literally preparing to be thrown in a jail cell the next day, and we were adamant that we were gonna get arrested.
The whole of today, right, I've been receiving texts off a police officer from West Midlands Police called Mark. He's been literally going around to mine and our family's houses asking to get in touch with me to try and get me and Al to shut this whole event down.
Bro, we've got to get away.
We need to just run.
Time is 4:40 a.m. We're about to leave in a bit. 10 grand is literally life changing. So this, is so fucking dangerous. It's nothing like the hide and seek a couple of years ago. The police are pissed off with us. They don't want this event to happen. We just have to hope for the best, that somebody finds us within the first hour while the clues are still very broad around Birmingham. Because, man, I'm actually really scared for, like, the safety of people. That's fucking wild coming from me. I'll fucking teleport to the car, bro. The
police tries to grab me. Let's go. I turned to dust in his hands. He's like...
I'll see you guys on the other side.
Nice, bro.
Why did a police car just follow us into this retail park?
This is not good for my heart rate, you know.
I've never felt this way before in my life.
You know what I'm more scared about?
People's safety.
I was about to say that.
It's -1 degrees. We have to hide underneath some stairs. The sleeping bags are fucked. We gotta wait for like 6 to 7 hours.
-1 degrees.
Well, if we're gonna hide here, we need to be in that corner.
They know exactly who we are.
Police.
They're getting picked up. Move.
The guys at WhatsApp are looking straight at us. We've fucking been compromised, boys.
I think we just stay here and take the chances of him being a worker and not having a clue who the fuck we are.
Yeah, we have no other chance.
Okay, they've actually gone.
Where we are now, I've realised how many things there are around. There's windows right there that people can see us.
Goal is to just stay hidden for another 2 hours.
I'm on the outskirts of Birmingham, it's about 10:15. Filming is just standing out too much. I'm vlogging, I'm gonna try and join a group of people, get myself in there, because I think I look more suspicious on my own. There's police everywhere, man, and they're on it. I literally picked up a camera in my car and a police car circled.
There's so many people. I'm so fucking scared. I'm petrified.
Game's about to start in 14 minutes.
Hide and seek.
Here we go.
Please stay safe, we don't want anybody hurt. So it's Jay's first day of being concerned. I imagine it's quite a weird feeling for him.
As soon as I put the story up, the police are calling. The police do not want us doing this, and I don't want to. 10 grand on the line, You can fucking tell the way these people are robbing these streets.
Oh, they put it on.
We've made this way too easy for people. I'm fucking scared, man.
Everyone's waiting. There's so many people with their phones out. It's getting bigger and bigger, like that group over there.
The channel's much bigger now, and the fans are fucking 5 times as crazy.
Oh, he's updated.
Oh, what? Shit. Ah!
The tarps fell down. We're in view. Put the fucking tarp off. He's holding me on, like his fucking Captain America shield. I'm so scared.
Thank you.
So it's the kid with his mum.
Guys, they are so fucking close.
Yo, stay still.
We've posted another clue, which is basically telling people to stay safe, but I don't think we're gonna post anymore.
Bro, I'm so scared. I'm so fucking scared.
I don't know what we're gonna do.
Guys, the tarp's falling down and all sorts. We are fucking done.
The little ones looked about 7 or 8 years old, literally just pointed up here.
They're kicking everyone out of the shopping centre. People are fucking shitting themselves.
Clear the way!
Wake up.
This is mad, you know.
Just pointed up here. Someone is in the area where we're trying.
Found ASAP, man. We can't post that last clip. We'll cause riots over here.
Fuck! Non-security guards have a fucking clue what's going on.
What is that building on there?
Thank you. They're actually being really nice. They're telling people not to go in abandoned buildings. Yo, gang.
Good luck, lads.
Cheers, guys, thank you. People are punching the security guards and pushing the security guards. I got it on camera, I was running. There's kids literally looking over the edge right now. There's a guy in a red coat literally running towards, like, to come down, I think.
I want us to get phones so we can go.
Bro, make a noise. Make a noise, because it's dead round there. If you want him to catch you, get him now.
He's hopping the fence.
You've won 10k, bro.
$5,000
Stay still.
Congrats. You've won 10k.
We need to get away from police. Did you see many police?
Down there.
Stay still.
Is this change of Christmas, bro?
Bro, I'm not gonna have a turkey.
Bro, you need to go. Go. Clean this exit. Let's fucking get out of Birmingham.
We managed to get
out without being seen.
Please understand, yeah. There's no other way of doing this, yeah. We had to get out of Birmingham. The only way to do that, yeah, was by getting away safely and not letting the last clue build up so everybody was in one space.
It was getting too hectic. You know, we have to think about the safety of everybody, man. Your safety comes first, guys, man, and I hope no one's got hurt or anything.
We're at the winner's house. £5,000 for one of the winners. Obviously, there was another winner, so we're going to head there in a bit, but £5,000, let's go give it to him, man.
Good evening.
We got the goods for you, bro.
Cheers.
£5,000. And then...
The packaging, though.
Oh, my Lord.
He wasted no time.
Oh, man, that fits nice. Sick.
Yo, how many likes is that on Instagram? That's easy 96, you know. Yeah.
Winners are in the house right over there. They've given us their address. We're ready to go in there and give them their £5,000. Hi!
Hi! Hi! I've got racks right here for you, you know, G. Bro, this geezer is 14. He's got 5 racks. Bro, that is yours, bro.
Don't spend it all at once, yeah.
See ya, bye.
My bitch so violent, she look like a murder case. Handing out hoodies in case that she run away. Case that she run away. Poisonous venomous lead, I got antidote. Brown paper bag inside, is what's about to blow. Bro, she's careers exchanging for ragback, no!